This is the cemetery of the Moral in the center of Prague. There are about, we're told there's 100,000 Jews buried here. The last burial took place back in 1787. Of course, it doesn't look like 100,000 graves. I'm just doing a zooming in on these pictures and doing a head count, but we're told that they are buried six individuals to one grave, and what we're looking at here is the top level, and there are six levels down for each one of these kvarim, each one of these graves. A fascinating side note to the history of the city of Prague. Down there, I'll zoom in a little bit. The pinkish headstone down there, where the young ladies are davening. You can see that is the caver of the Moral and his wife, and one of his sons-in-law.